there's an education development work.
Yeah. Oh.
That was really funny.
But I mean, she was like in her late 80s. I mean, that's if she could have probably fixed that.
Had you tried it before, or you just thought about it?
I never thought about it.
Really?
It just hit me.
The NCAA Rocky Mountain Athletic Conference and UCCS value respect and are committed to elevating good sportsmanship. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and game officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racist, homophobic, or sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, team representatives, or anyone in attendance will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from Mountain Lion Stadium. We encourage you to cheer for your favorite team during today's game. We appreciate your cooperation in creating a safe, positive, and inclusive game environment for everyone. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Mountain Lion Stadium on the University of Colorado, Colorado Springs campus, right here in Olympic City, USA, for today's RMAC lacrosse matchup, featuring the visiting Colorado State University Pueblo Thunderwolves. Your UCCS Mountain Lions! And now let's meet the starting lineups for both teams, beginning first with the visiting Thunderwolves of CSU Pueblo. Introducing first, a midfielder, number 4, Reese Wasmund. A defender, number 5, Samantha Schmidt. An attacker, number 6, Audrey Allendorf. A defender, number 9, Lainey McCombs. A defender, number 11, Micaiah Leeper. A midfielder, number 13, Bailey Mead. A midfielder, number 14, Kyra Lessig. A midfielder, number 18, Sophia Wren. An attacker, number 19, Leah Carmine. The goalkeeper, number 20, Brianna Mason. An attacker, number 22, Elise McGee. And an attacker, number 26, Sedona Sargent. The Thunderwolves are coached by Taylor Ward and assisted by Samantha LaBella. Now, for the starting lineup for your UCCS Mountain Lions. Introducing first, a 5'8 senior defender from Flower Mound, Texas, number 1, Avery Peck Davis. A 5'3 junior defender from Highlands Ranch, Colorado, number 3, Erica Rivera. A 5'6 senior attacker from Tustin, California, number 4, Julia Patrick. A 5'5 senior defender from Lakeville, Minnesota, number 9, Catherine Cusack. A 5'7 sophomore attacker from Lakeville, Minnesota, number 16, Brielle Bannon. A 5'6 sophomore attacker from Gilbertville, Pennsylvania, number 18, Allie Shell. a 5'10 junior midfielder from Centennial, Colorado, number 21, Megan Weiss. A 5'6 sophomore defender from Savage, Minnesota, number 24, Kendra Knutson. A 5'5 sophomore midfielder from Phoenix, Arizona, number 26, Peyton Ross.
Go, Peyton.
A 5'7 sophomore attacker from Los Angeles, California, number 27, Sydney Ann Muller. A 5'6 sophomore midfielder from San Diego, California, number 28, Jesse Ackerman.
Are you ready?
And a 5'6 senior goalkeeper from Lakewood, Colorado, number 36, Madison McGrill. The Mountain Lions are coached by Melissa Rausch and assisted by Claire Callio and Annalise Carr. The officials for today's contest, as assigned by the Rocky Mountain Athletic Conference, are Leslie Snively, Jane Carter, and Dennis Bremser. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you all please rise, if able. Remove your caps and face the flag as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Favorite UCCS sports teams online at www.GoMountainLions. .com.
I think we get rid of the www part, but.
Yeah.
Patron, her 23rd goal of the season.
Similar path.
Yep.
Thunderwolves goal by number 22, Elise McGee. Assist by number 4, Reese Wasmund.
Go, B!
Ashley Wise, her first career goal. Thunderwolves goal by number 22, Elise McGee, her second goal of the game.
Thank you.
Thunderwolves goal by number 19, Leah Carmine.
Thank you.
Thunderwolves. Goal by number 4, Reese Wasman. Assist by number 22, Elise McGee.
Go blue!
Olivia Evans. Number 21 of the Thunderwolves, Maddie Miller.
Thank you.
number 18, Allie Schell. Her third goal of the season. Assist by number 5, Kylie Cunahy. Thunderwolves goal by number 26, Sedona Sargent.
Go white! Go blue!
Thank you.
yards away, and the guy.
Assist by number 18, Allie Schell. By number 16, Brielle Fannin. Timeout taken by CSU Pueblo.
Remaining in the first half. 2 minutes remaining.
Game. Official correction, the previous goal has been overturned. Ashley Weiss. Her second goal of the game. Assist by number 23, Ava Goodnature.
All right, Peyton, here we go.
Assessed to number 13 of the Mountain Lions, Olivia Evans. Thunderwolves goal by number 4, Reese Wasmond. Her second goal of the game.
We gotta spare
room in the basement. Oh!
Yellow card has been assessed to number 4 of the Thunderwolves, Reese Wasmund. Card has been assessed to number 26 of the Thunderwolves, Sedona Sargent. Timeout taken by UCCS. Assessed to number 25 of the Mountain Lions, Chloe Currier. Two minutes remaining in the third quarter. Kylie Cudahy. Thunderwolves goal by number 26, Sedona Sargent. Her second goal of the game. Assist by number 4, Reese Wasmund. Assessed to number 26 of the Thunderwolves, Sedona Sargent. Sarah Urbanek! 14th goal of the season. Thunderwolves goal by number 22, Elise McGee, her third goal of the game.
Thank you.
number 4, Julia Patrick, her 6th goal of the game. Assessed to number 6 of the Thunderwolves, Audrey Allendorf. Assessed to number 21 of the Thunderwolves, Maddie Miller. Assessed to number 16 of the Mountain Lions, Brielle Fannin.
Thank you.
2 minutes remaining in regulation. 2 minutes remaining. Been assessed to number 5 of the Mountain Lions, Kylie Cudahy. Score of 17-8. Fans, with her last goal scored, Julia Patrick is now tied for the most goals scored in program history with 124 and counting. Congratulations, Julia Patrick!